So it came to my attention, due to a phone call from the company, that I've been getting a lot of support from all of you subscribers via the comments on the videos and actually emails to the company. You like me! You really, really like me! Right. Anyways, this is just kind of an update on everything. We sat down and talked again, and basically, I do agree with what they want due to the fact of the legalities and liability that there are with the videos. Take, for instance, my truck stop sex one. I got out of the truck and didn't use the three-point contact. Now, to everybody, including myself at the shooting, it really didn't mean anything, but there'll be one person out there that will watch that video, see Transfer 8 McNamara's name, and will use that against anybody, including myself and the company. If they don't use the three-point contact, they do it the same way I did and injure themselves. So, things like that. As well with the tutorials, if I don't make sure that I say, well, the brake is pulled, you know, even though it's common sense, if somebody does it, you know, there is the liability with it. So I do agree with them, and I do appreciate your support on these videos, but right now, I'm just going to call it cool on the trucking videos, and I just have to deal with more Eskimo, so sucks to be you guys.
Add your own music here, because I still don't have any yet. Okay.